Yeah, I think there's a few common themes, and actually my experience is that they cut across many sectors.
And we go live.
You regularly advise the CXOs on digital transformation, but what are the top three challenges you face? You already highlighted one, that they only want to do big stuff that moves the needle for them. But according to you, if you have to generalize your conversations across sectors, or even if you want to deep dive into two or three sectors that you work in, would love to know that.
Yeah, I think there's a few common themes, and actually my experience is that they cut across many sectors. I think one thing is this almost obsession with technology right now. So I see a lot of executives that think, if I embrace every technology available, cloud, AI, IoT, blockchain, that's got to make me successful, right? And that really isn't very logical, because you can do those things and not do anything particularly impactful with them. The way I explain that to my customers is, if you think about every consumer brand that you know and love, doesn't matter where you are in the world, it could be Netflix, it could be Spotify, it could be Grab, pretty much they are all using cloud, and they are all using AI, and they're all using some automation, etc. So if they're all using the same things, why are they so different, and why are they unique in their business model and their degrees of success? It's not the technology. I mean, that's a good foundation in a digital business, and it's really, really important, but it's the business model on top and how you disrupt the product area that I think is misunderstood all too often. If we take Grab or Gojek, it's not just that they did a nice app, they disrupted the transportation business here, and they're now moving into these adjacent areas. So if we take Netflix or Spotify, it's not just that they put music or content in an app, it's that they really disrupted the business model and how you would consume. So I think the first challenge for me is level setting around that this is a business model, new product disruption problem, not a technology problem. Because I think most things can be solved around technology now. There's plenty of experts out there. So that's the first one. I would say the second one for me is